Well, hundreds of local girls in need will be going to prom in style.
I love this story. Today, the group Show Me Shoes hosted their first ever project from an event at Sandalwood High School. The girls got to pick out free prom dresses, shoes, makeup, and accessories ahead of their big day. More than 400 dresses and 125 pairs of shoes were all donated thanks to our generous Jacksonville community.
We want to say thank you to the Jacksonville community for giving so many dresses, hundreds of dresses and pairs of shoes and accessories for the ladies of Jacksonville this year. This is something for them, something that they don't have to pay for, something that they can just come and get a dress of their dream, and that's what it's about.
And the organization will be back next year for its second annual project event. If you wish to volunteer, we've posted a link on firstcoastnews.com.